now available here to play for Team USA. She gets back into the G League playing for the C-Dubs. Long three and Stockton from way downtown beats the clock.